Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Stavros Niarchos Foundation Library Corner Space Live. My name is Emily McNally, and I'm so excited to play some tunes for you tonight. Thank you for being here. I'm so thrilled to be here under this giant Spider-Man mural in this beautiful building. And thank you so much to Corner Space Live for having me. Thank you. you so much. I'm selling CDs for the first time. If you want physical copies of my music, I've got a mixtape of songs that I've released over the past 2 years, and also my EP that I put out in 2019, which I'll also do songs from. Those first two are on that mixtape. If you want, you can find me after. I've got CDs and also buttons and stickers if you want any of that. This next one, I wrote in collaboration with two producers called Dreamr and Catchphrase, and it happened to get picked up by this like YouTube label called Wave Music, and hit like over 1 million views on YouTube, which is crazy. And this is that song. This is called Safe With You. I've been preoccupied a little bit with the concept of safety, and that feeling that you get when you really just like trust someone and are willing to be vulnerable with that person. And what that last song was about, and what this next one is too, in a bit of a different way. I wrote this song about a long-distance friend that I had who was going through a hard situation, and I didn't quite know how to comfort them through text and messages. I just wanted to like run to Massachusetts and pick them up and take them away from the situation. But I couldn't do that, so instead I wrote this song. This is called Safety.
Go somewhere that's a little bit quieter than it is in our heads, than it is in our heads. goes unsaid.
Please feel free to stand and wander. I know not everybody is committing to sitting, but if you do, there is the front row, and I promise I don't bite. Again, my name is Emily McNally. All of my socials are on that table as you leave. If you wanted to give me a follow, at Emily McNally Sings on Instagram, and I'm on all streaming platforms under Emily McNally. I've got a bunch of new music coming out next year that I'm really excited about, including this next one. About one year ago, sometime during the pandemic, I got into my first relationship, and I was worried because I write a lot about yearning. And I was like, oh God, what if the yearning goes away and I don't have anything to write about anymore now that I am in a relationship? But the good news was that it was a long distance relationship, so there's still plenty of yearning to be found within it. And that's what this song is about.
Sometimes
hydration time. Stay hydrated. You gotta remember. I feel like I'm always especially bad at remembering when it gets cold out because I'm not sweaty, and so I'm not like, I gotta drink water. But I do gotta drink water. This next one is the most recent one that I put out last month, and had been working on for a really long time, and so I was thrilled to finally put it out there. I love the opportunity to be here in the library, because I was a kid where like this was like my second home, the library. And spent a lot of time in stories, spent a lot of time in my own head. And I feel like a lot of the songs that I write reflect that. I like to take inspiration from different stories, and especially during lockdown when I was like, nothing's happening to me and I don't want to write about lockdown because that's kind of boring. Everybody else is kind of doing that. And so I resorted to sort of writing about putting myself in these scenarios of stories, and writing songs about how I think I would feel if I was in those situations. And this is one of those songs to come out of that. Yeah, enjoy.
Be a teenage dream in the back of a car. Hip twist, neck kiss, making light in the dark. How else do you make a spark? My first road trip, never drove a stick shift, but the engine's revving and I'm feeling like we're ready to go.
This one is super brand new. This is the first time I'm playing it in front of an audience, so you guys are hearing it for the first time. again, I said about stories that I like to kind of lose myself in, and I think I kind of make up a lot of stories in my head, and sort of feel shame about that sometimes, about that I'm writing songs about things that haven't actually happened to me. But I feel like the best way to process that sort of like embarrassment is just to write more songs about it and then perform it in front of large groups of people. Exposure therapy in a way. And so this one's a brand new one about still having really intense celebrity crushes as a 26-year-old. And so this is called The Portrait. Washington, D.C. last weekend and saw a lot of really cool art. The National Gallery of Art has like an insane collection of Monet, and like especially like 19th century like French Impressionism painting, which is my favorite kind of visual art, and a bunch of Monet there. So I put this one back on the set list. I haven't played this one in a while. And this is about Monet's garden. That's what it's called, Monet's garden. They attend to Monet's garden. They attend to Monet's garden in the same house he lived in about 100 years ago or such. And now a team of horticulturists work together to make it all perfect, just 'cause one man loved those flowers so much. Sometimes I wish I had smaller dreams. Wasn't so obsessed with my own legacy. A quiet, small, and simple life. No, that can't be all I need. 'Cause I want someone to look after flowers because that I put out in 2019 called the Gardener EP. I am a very sentimental person, as you maybe could have guessed, I don't know, from the past of my repertoire. But this one especially exemplifies that. I've got, every time that I move apartments, I'm somehow still shocked at the amount of stuff that I have that's like purely sentimental, that like I cannot get rid of, just like boxes and boxes and boxes of it stored in my closet that I cannot part with. And so I wrote this song about that. It seems to, this one is sort of independently had a life of its own on the internet and a little bit, a tiny moment. And I still get, I got somebody who messaged me today as I was on my way here, sent me a DM on Instagram and said, thank you so much for writing this song, because it like means a lot to her and like her relationship with her grandmother, and like is she's like making a short film about her grandmother, and like asked me to use the song. I said yes, of course. So it's very cool when songs resonate with people like this, because that's all I ever want as an artist, is to soundtrack people's lives in a way that other artists have soundtracked mine my whole life. And this is called I Was Here.
Back of my summer in a Ziploc bag. Old maps and tchotchkes, photographs of this and that. I'll write myself a letter so that I'll remember. String, can't retrace my old steps, the songs I used to sing. If the birds will eat my breadcrumbs, how will I know who I was? Call me the sentimental type, nostalgic, but I have to prove that I was here. What if I forget that I was here? I can't forget that I was here.
You've been such a lovely audience. Once again, thank you so much to the New York Public Library and to Cornerspace Live for having me. This last one is The Gardener off of the Gardener EP. I always do it as a little sing-along, so if you want to sing along, I'll teach you the chorus. You guys can come in on the third chorus, so you have two to like practice in your heads. I'll give you a very clear signal when it is your turn to come in. But for now, I'll teach you the chorus. I'll sing a bit, you sing it back, and then we'll get into the song. It goes something like this.
The sun is gonna shine in my eyes again. The sun is gonna shine in my eyes again. There are gonna be blue skies again. There are gonna be blue skies again. I will be all right from my roots to my stem. I will be all right from my roots to my stem so that I can be beautiful for you. 2, 3. So that I can be beautiful for you.
And the sun. I love you strum, I love you not. This is the part where if you wanna sing along, sing along. The sun is gonna shine in my eyes again. There are gonna be blue skies again. I will be alright from my roots to my stem so that I can be beautiful for you, beautiful for you. Thank you so much.